am the greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Our plans to enter Chang'an are complete. Lord Ligu, we must first meet up with my father.
What? Ligu and Diao Chan have betrayed me? I want them put to death immediately.
I grow tired of your presence. I have no time for such worthless fodder. Out of my way if you wish to live.
We don't stand a chance against Ligu.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Father, are you all right? I have brought General Lu Bu here as promised.
Ah, welcome. Do not concern yourselves over me. Now, let us go and slay Dong Zhua. Dong Zhua will surely try to flee. We must close off the bridge to the west in order to cut off his escape.
In the swine's midway, famine. Come, join me.
There are more of the beasts running freely in Chang'an. We may be able to use them to our advantage as well.
You are simply amazing in battle.
I'm ready to give my life to protect this place.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Only Lord Ligu could hold off an entire army by himself.
I will defend this location at any cost!
Yeah!
are simply amazing in battle.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone. Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Back for now.
Only Lord Ubu could hold off an entire army by himself.
You're going to face me. Step forward. Pulling back for now.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge? Where's
the battle? Almost made it to the Western Bridge. We must put a stop to this tyranny and madness.
I must fall back.
I do not wish to fight you. However, it cannot be helped in these troubled times. Prepare yourself. Impressive, Master Lu Bu. Your might is truly without equal in this land. Master Lu Bu, I wish to accompany you on your journey so that I may find my own path towards true might.
Suit yourself. Come with me.
My lord, Master Zhang Liao has been defeated.
What? Even Zhang Liao? Quickly! I need somebody to tear these enemies to pieces!
I shall seal off the enemy's escape route here. General Wu Fu and Yao Chan continue the pursuit from the east.
These idiots! How long do they plan on getting in my way? I want these traitors cut down immediately! Wait just a little longer, Yao Chan. I'll cut down Dong Zhuang and help you realize your wish.
I am happy to hear so. Thank you so much, my lord.
Fine! You can go ahead and have Chang on!
Lu Bu, how did you fall victim to that woman's charms? You are going to regret your gullibility.
I refuse to die here! Hurry, and open the gates! What? The bridge has been raised! You're the lazy pig everybody says you are! Prepare to die! Silence! My paradise.
It looks like we were too late to save Dong Zhuang. Oh well. I guess we can still deal with the traitors. We've surrounded Chang'an, although we did lose our passages from the east and west.
Lord Lu Bu. Let us escape from this place. Although we were victorious, it is not safe here.
I'll break through this siege.
Thank you. However, I will only serve to slow you down. I shall hide here for the time being.
All right. It's time to use our secret weapon.
Use the weapons with them around.
Those tigers have ruined my plot. Lu Bu is smarter than I gave him credit for.
What are tigers doing here? I'm not sticking around in a place like this.
This isn't good. I never expected them to use tigers against our ambush troops.
You fight well. Come, let us join together against the enemy.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Only Lord Lu Bu can hold off an entire army by himself.
Incredible! I'm truly impressed by your skill.
Lived up to my obligations. I've had about enough for today.
Only Lord Lu Bu can hold off an entire army by himself. Go back. I fear that my father is still in danger within the city.
Why do I have to be driven from Chang'an? I slayed Dong Zhuan on behalf of the Emperor. That swine, the eunuchs, every last one of them. They are all the same. I vow that I shall return. One day, I will return here and crush all of those who oppose me.
Lord Lu Bu.
Hmm? Diao Chan, you're okay?
Yes, as is my father.
Oh.
I must find a place where my father can live out his days in peace. I fear that he is no longer welcome here. However, I will return one day to finally be by your side. Until then, please take care.
Suit yourself.